of the Faith and Resistance retreat. Really enjoyed that. Really glad we got Hopelessly again. So that's been good. We do some long-term hospitality for a limited number of guests at our house. We usually keep about two-ish rooms and sofas and basements and other spaces that fit people to sleep. Open for guest space of homelessness, or sometimes ask guests who just need places to come transition back for short periods of time. Been working a lot this year on trying to encourage our local community to get re-engaged in gardening and eating vegetables. We haven't convinced everybody yet that the vegetables should be eaten. We're blackmailing people to try to eat them all. We, in the past, have done a lot of support for local organizing, particularly with Black Lives Matter, and with Showing Up for Racial Justice Chicago. We have kind of stepped back a little bit from that because the same needs for space and support aren't there now. We're also, at this point, looking at transitioning, perhaps focus, that we have new members come in. You guys were all great at the Faith and Resistance retreat, so Leah was one of the organizers for the action that we supported, and she thought you guys were so cool that she came and is staying with us. So, we need to go, everybody.
Oh, yeah, I just want to say personal thanks to Lydia for letting me live with her. Devin, like, it's been like a culture shock to me, like, because I've been there for like four
Look
or five
around,
months.
No kidding.
But I love it though. So, yeah, I just want to continue and just thank all of you for giving me the opportunity to come here.